just skewer that on just like that. What you want, you just, tomato goes right there on the end.
So it's like a shish kebab.
It's almost like a sausage skewer.
Yeah.
Look at that. That goes right into your plate just like that. Now I've got some rice. I'm gonna, there you go. We're gonna pour some eggs right in the center. Now this is a really special dish. It was actually passed down from generations.
Smells delicious already.
And we haven't even added all the yummy spices, but they are coming. There we go. Because of course we need some salt. Right on top of the eggs mostly. Just a pinch, you don't want to have too much. Gotta have some pepper. Definitely on the eggs, add some pepper. And you're just gonna go all the way around. Now, one of the surprise ingredients is Parmesan. It definitely gives it a nice flavor. And if you haven't tried Parmesan on your eggs, you need to.
Yes.
Right. Basil is definitely one of my favorites.
Okay, yeah,
basil,
I love basil.
Is perfect, specifically with Italian food. And this is a classic Italian dish. Family's from Italy, right?
Yes, we used to make this all the time.
Abruzzo? Is that where you're from?
I think so, yeah.
Now, you don't see this too often nowadays because this is actually, you know, kind of a fancier dish and it's not something that is super common. But we're going to put the lid on top. And that's going to help that steam and grill up nice. We want the rice to cook really quickly, and then the steam is what's going to cook our vegetables and sausage as well.
Looks good.
And if you spin it, that makes it move a little bit faster. Look at that. You can see the steam coming out. That means that it's cooking.
I think at this point we just wait.
You can't do that. You have to have continual visuals. Okay, back again.
All right.
Now, I think I want this to be a little bit spicy. So should I add hot sauce? Or
I love it with a little bit of salsa.
Okay, we'll do salsa. We will do salsa. Oh, we will definitely do salsa. Salsa on the eggs is probably your best bet. And that can go right on top of our eggs. Now, on the rice, we are still missing one important ingredient, and that is butter. All right, we're just gonna place it around the outside. That should be enough. Look at how beautiful this is.
Yeah, it looks great.
You've got all of these yummy veggies in here. We've got our bell pepper, we've got our onion. It actually really smells good. I'm not even joking, you guys. See, our butter is melting, so that means that this is almost ready. These veggies are gonna be steamed nicely. Our eggs are gonna be cooked soft. We want them to be a little bit runny. Okay, man, does that smell good. Okay, our rice is almost done. I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of stir it a little bit so that the butter, it's nice and evenly spread. Look at that. All right, now, before we serve it, we're actually gonna go in and we're gonna cut our sausage, okay?
Yeah.
We're gonna just kind of slice it up just a little bit so this would be easier to serve. Just like that. And look at that beautiful runny yolk. That's what you want for this one. Slice that up. And then I think that one's pretty good. So there you go. And you just scoop that around just a little bit. Man, this one's almost done and it is beautiful. We're gonna plate it up?
I think we should plate it up.
Okay, which piece do you want?
I like the tomato, yeah.
You want this one right here?
Yeah. A little bit
of
egg,
a
little bit
of
rice, a little bit of everything, yeah.
All right, here we go. We're gonna just scoop underneath, get that plate in there.
Yep.
Wow. Okay, there's our egg. Need a little bit more rice.
Look at that.
Beautiful.